He's Montreal's second leading scorer behind their captain, Nick Suzuki. Here's Logan Couture back the other way in for Barabanov. He wraps it around. Allen gets the pad down. They score! Stick-to-itive is at the net, and Matt Nieto jams it home past Allen, and the Sharks lead 1-0.
Sparks something within the offense here. Barabanov has been all around it, just takes what the game's giving him there. Wraps it around, Nieto goes right to the net. Good breakout by the Sharks, good entry by Couture on that beautiful pass through that traffic. And then it just stick-to-itiveness, as you mentioned, Hunter, by Matt Nieto, who now has got 4 goals in his last 8 games.
Fifth of the season.